This policy permits the select action on a production database when reading from the cardholder's table and the location is in the United States. It also returns a maximum of 10 rows. Let's go connect to the database and select that cardholder's table. A maximum of 10 rows has been returned.